A standoff near Pleasure Ridge Park High School ended just a few minutes ago.
It started last night when officers responded to a narcotics complaint in the 6300 block of Greenwood Road. Daniel Kemp is live near the scene where a man had barricaded himself inside a home. Daniel?
Well, Natasha, we just got some information a few minutes ago. We do know this situation has ended, and it has ended peacefully. I'll tell you what I know as you take a look at the scene. Police already removing the caution tape here because a man inside that home has been arrested. Dwight Mitchell, the LMPD spokesperson, told us just a couple of minutes ago, 47-year-old Clifford Rawls was inside that home. He was arrested without incident when around 4:45 this morning, police officers and SWAT team members did make entry inside that home where he was located. Now, right now, they say there could be some narcotics charges. That's the reason why they were, in fact, called out to this scene on the tip that there was actually a meth lab inside the home. So, of course, officers still on the scene, still inside that home. In fact, we're also told another woman also arrested that wasn't inside the home at the time. She actually got out of that home before police officers made entry late last night. But, of course, a developing story. We will continue to bring you the latest throughout the show as it becomes available. Reporting live in Louisville, I'm Daniel Kemp, WLKY News.